As Paul the Apostle wrote, in every circumstance, give thanks, for that's the will of God for you in Jesus. And as you do, you will be an authentic disciple, giving praise and thanks to God and glorifying Him by your words and by your life.